What happened, Nandu? You look unhappy.
Something doesn't feel right with my milk, Queenie.
Maybe your SCC is up.
SCC? When you choose wholesome, superior quality milk, you may be considering only the fat levels, adulteration-free, free of antibiotics, and fresh from farm milk. Well, then you're missing the main quality indicator that's followed internationally, somatic cell count or SCC. Somatic cells, also known as white blood cells, are produced by cows to fight any infection caused by harmful bacteria. Unhygienic farm practices, inadequate nutrition, and stressful environment for the cows results in increased SCC levels in milk. So the lesser the SCC, the healthier is the cow, and so is its milk. Did you know? World over, if the SCC is above 4 lakh per milliliter, the milk is rejected as it is of poor quality and milk producers are penalized. Moreover, many Indian dairy companies are aggregators as they collect milk from lakhs of farmers and numerous sources, which makes it impossible for them to monitor the farm hygiene and health condition of the livestock. That said, Indian dairy companies are only checking the fat content while omitting SCC. In fact, it's a challenge to exclude the antibiotic and hormone-containing milk. Additionally, inconsistent cold chain facilities during transportation and storage increases the microbial load in milk even after pasteurization. With Lacto Queen, the milk is as healthy as the cows that produce them, and they are transported fresh to your doorstep using temperature-controlled vehicles. Lacto Queen, world-class quality milk, now available at your doorstep.